एज अ करियर? यस, यू कैन टाइप येस और नो इन द चैट बॉक्स. ओके, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर लुकिंग फॉर डिजिटल मार्केटिंग एज अ करियर और नॉट? ओके, यस फॉर रजिया, यस फॉर नवीन, शुभा, यस. ओके, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर लुकिंग फॉर एज अ करियर टू डिजिटल मार्केटिंग? यस फॉर महक, थैंक यू नितिन. ओके, will be starting within like just 2 minutes more because more people are joining. In the meantime, guys, can you type the name of search engines so we can go ahead with SEO? And please write, type the name of search engines, whatever you know. Okay, please type in chat box. Start, guys, fast. Hello Abhishek, good afternoon. Hello Glaza,
good afternoon sir.
Yes, Abhishek, can you give a quick intro, Abhishek?
Small
introduction.
Hello.
Small introduction, Abhishek. You are from which city? Yes, Abhishek, can hear you. Go ahead.
So, I'm Abhishek Kumar from Kanpur City. I'm pursuing my bachelor's
in... A quick intro, Abhishek.
Am I audible, sir?
Okay, I'm getting answers from Nitin. Nitin says Google is a search engine. Naveen, Google. Nitin, Bing, Google, Yahoo. Razia is saying Yahoo is search engine. Yes, Abhishek.
I'm audible, sir.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, you are completely audible. Thank you for joining. So Harsha says Google. This Abhishek, according to you, what are the search engines? Yes, Abhishek, you're audible. You're audible. Hello Shadav, hello Jessica. Yes, you're audible. Shubha says Google, ask.com, Yandex. Hello Chetali. Now we are getting some Yahoo, Bing. Okay, Yahoo, Bing, Google, search engine or not? DuckDuckGo, Yandex, Startpage, Yahoo. Yes, Naveen, can you hear me? Naveen Kumar, Razia. Hello, Naveen Kumar and Razia, can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Yes. Okay. Hello, Naveen. Can you hear me? Okay. Rajya, thank you for being a coordinator with me.
Pleasure is all mine.
Okay. If I face by any chance technical issues, kindly support. Thank you, Rajya. Okay. So we'll start now. Yes. Guys, we'll be starting now, okay? Jivita, Nandini, Priya, Saraswati, hopefully you are able to see my... That's great, Chahat. Thank you, Abhishek. Like, Chahat is first year, Abhishek is second. Anyone who knows it, Nitin, Megha, great guys. Please make an interactive session. Search engine optimization. Okay. Thank you, Chetali. Please, can you see my screen? Please check. Yes?
No, sir. No, sir. Now it's visible.
Guys, I just request you all of you to kindly switch off your phone if possible, and please focus for just 5 minutes, because 5 minutes will surely give you a magical in education. Magical education, you'll see. Okay, I was not able to understand any concept, and you'll be able to understand all the like deep roots of digital marketing. Will you be able to give me 5 minutes, guys? Please, yes, no. This type of chat box.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Just few 5 minutes, nothing else.
Just some chhinde kharing hai tete.
Batlo kharta hai pehle danu. Batlo kharta.
Is mute yourself.
Siyo pagi me mujhe.
Yashika. Hello Vignesh, Yashika, can you hear me? Okay. So guys, you are able to see the Google, right?
Yes, sir.
Come on, guys. Yes, no. Fast.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, guys. So we are super active. Thank you for being super active in this meeting. Yes. So this is Google, right? What is the other name of? What we can say? This is search engine. Can you say it? Search engine. S E.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
No. Yes. No. Yes. No, guys. Fast.
Yes, sir.
This is Google, right? You say this is search engine. Correct. Okay. So everyone, this is clear. First point is clear. Google is search engine, correct? Okay, let's come on the second point. The second point here is this. Okay, so what is this? Can anyone say? Anyone tell what is this?
Search bar.
Search bar. Okay. Is it search bar for everyone? Or something else? Search box or search bar? Guys, please be clear with that.
Search bar.
Search bar.
Okay. Guys, if you wish, you can type in chat box also. Harsha, Pooja, Nitin, Naman, you can type in chat box also. Okay. So this is search bar, right? Not search box. Okay. Thank you, Pooja, for answering in chat box. So Google is search engine. First point is clear, correct? Second point is?
Yes, sir.
Search bar.
Bar.
Right, this is search bar, correct? So two things we are clear of. First is Google is search engine. Second is this is search bar. Is it clear? Okay, we'll go on the third point, guys. I'll be revising it again after three points, so please be focused. Okay, so let's say I will type here. Okay, let's say I need to buy a laptop. Okay, I'll just search your laptop. Okay. So guys, we know what is this? Here, what is this? Loud and clear, guys.
Search engine.
I need your 5 minutes only. I don't need your 1 hour. Okay, I don't need your 1 or 2 hours. I just need your 5 hours of clear focus. Okay, just 5 minutes of clear focus, guys. You'll be able to learn. Naman, Mehak, Megha, can you see completely? Can you understand the things? Naveen, Nitin, Pooja, Prada, Harsha, Ravina.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes,
so guys, this is search engine. Google is search engine. First point, remember. First point is Google. Google is search engine. Okay. Second point. Yes, guys. Fast. What is second point?
Search bar.
Right. Search bar. Correct. Second point is search bar. Can you say this is the third point, the typer, whatever we type, the query we have is third point, okay? This is third point. When we type something, anything, whatever, okay? It can be anything. Whatever the word you type in search bar, it will be called as, can anyone tell what is this?
Keyword.
Search item.
Keyword.
Okay. And please, you can tell anything else. If you have anything, you can please type in chat box, guys. please use the type chat box. Pooja keyword. Okay. Someone told something else, guys. Please, you can be right, you can be wrong. Please type. Please type. Abhishek, what are going to? What is it? Is this? Saraswati, Priya. Okay. Chetai says it's keyword. Nitin says keyword. Harsha is keyword. Mahek, it's keyword. Okay. It's keyboard. Mahek. Mahek, you type keyboard. Is it keyboard? Okay. Naveen says search item. Okay. Mahek, it's keyword.
Type ho raha baar baar.
Uh-huh, no problem, no problem. It's not keyboard, it's keyword. Okay. Okay, so let's say this is search item, or we can say keyword. Okay. What is your first point, guys? Fast, repeat with me. What is your first point?
Search engine.
Google is a search engine. Okay, it can be anything. But here we are taking example of search engine, Google. First point is search engine. Second point, search bar. Okay, clear? Second point is search bar. Yes, no, guys, I need your like
Yes, sir.
Okay, first point is Google. Google is search engine. Second point is search bar. Okay. Third point is keyword. Whatever you type in chat box. Is it like that? No. Whatever type in search bar, that will be keyword. Okay. So whenever you go on Google, whenever people go on Google and type anything, it can be laptop, it can be mobile, or it can be what is my name, what is my age, or whatever you ask from Google, any query, okay, that will be called as keyword. So our Google search engine, search bar, keyword. Three points are clear to everyone?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now, we'll understand. There are two types of keywords. Yes, guys, can you see this design, which is not at all proper, but for your understanding, it is good. Okay,
you can see,
I will write here STK. Okay, STK and LTK. Are you able to see this? Hello, Priyanshu.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Rahat, Sitya, Chitali,
yes, sir.
Asanya, Abhishek, Saraswati. Abhishek, samajh mein aa raha hai sab?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Harish, guys, I'll be increasing my speed, so please be in the flow. Mahek, Naman, Naveen, Nitin, Pooja, please be in the flow. Hello, Raymond, Rajul.
Yes, sir.
Please be in the flow. Yes. Shilpa, Shinidhi. Okay, so we have completed first point, Google search engine. Second point, search bar. Third point, fast.
Keyword.
This is our third point. Let's say keyword. Okay, so keywords are of two type, STK, LTK. Okay, let's say if I type here laptop, only laptop. Okay.
Yes, sir.
If I type laptop in search bar, Alka, I am audible to you. Razia, Abhishek, Naveen, everything is clear?
Yes, sir.
And yes, sir.
Speed, guys. I just need your 5 minutes of attention, not more than that. Just 5 minutes of attention, okay? So, we are on the third point. Third point is keyword. Okay? Guys, whoever joined just now, I'll just repeat it. So, kindly focus on the third point now. Keyword. Keyword are of two types, STK and LTK. If I type just laptop, only laptop in a search bar, it will be called short tail keyword. Okay. Short tail keyword. Because it has just one or two words, not more than that. And let's say in long tail keyword, if I type a best laptop under 5,000, it can be 50,000, best laptop under 50,000. So this type of keyword is called, yes, fast. What is called?
LTK, long tail keyword.
Yeah, Shilpa, Shubha, Shobhika, are you able to understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, Shobhika. Yes, okay.
Yes, sir.
Rajul, Razia, Romil, Raymond, Ravina, can you able to understand? Are you able to understand this? Naman?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So we have just crossed our third, fourth and fifth point also. They have just done fifth point. But guys, please be loud and repeat with me fast. First point.
Sir, chin chin.
Sir, chin chin.
Loud and clear. First point, everyone.
Sir, chin chin.
Sir, chin chin.
Sir, chin chin.
Second point. Come on, fast.
Search bar.
Search box नहीं आएगा, search bar, it is search bar, clear? Okay, whatever we type in this, whatever we type here,
keyword,
keyword.
Third point is clear to everyone, guys. Please unmute or type in chat box. I am checking you are not all are not active, guys. Please come on. Third point is keyword. Okay.
Keyword.
We have two types of keyword. Two types of keyword. Come on, guys.
Short tail and long tail.
Thank you, Naveen, Pradha. Thank you, guys, for answering in chat box. Thank you, Mahek, Gleza, Razia, Pooja, Pradha, Naveen, Mahek. Guys, thank you. Please, guys, keep answering. If you are not able to speak, please answer in chat box. And don't miss the 5 minutes. Okay, please focus on 5 minutes only. Hello, Rutuja. Okay. So,
yes, sir.
STK and LTK. STK and LTK. STK is short term keyword. LTK is long tail keyword. It's not short term keyword. It is short tail keyword. Okay. Just focus on cow and see. She has tail, right? Just remember. Just for remember, I'm telling you this. Okay. Short tail keyword, long tail keyword. Okay, it is search box or search bar. It's search bar, not search box. It is keyword. Okay, tail, not term. Okay, so we have just completed what is search engine, what is search bar, what is keyword, what is long tail keyword, what is short tail keyword. Any doubt here? I'll wait for 1 minute. If you have any doubt, please ask. Fast. I'll go increasing my speed, guys. Everyone is in with the flow? Any problem?
No, sir.
No? All clear? Okay.
Yes.
Okay, Jitin, Ketali, Pooja, Leena, Shweta, thank you guys for answering. Guys, this webinar won't be repeating again and again. This is our lifetime opportunity, so please focus here. Yes. Any doubt?
Yes, sir. Sir, I have one doubt.
Yes, Abhijit, please go ahead.
Sir, you are saying the third point, second point of the search bar.
Yes.
So, what is the difference between search bar and search box?
Search bar and search box.
Yes.
See, search bar gives both means the same, but search box gives a clarity of a particular defined page only. If you just put this in laptop in your website with particular 10 or 5 items. It will be boxed, right? It will be boxed. It will say limited capability of search. It won't have unlimited capability of search. But search bar here with the search engine, we use term search bar, which use all over search capabilities. Is it like that? Google will search only 1, 2, 3 things. It will search all over the things, right? Here it is just a term, nothing more than that. Okay. But usually in case of website, we use search box. Okay, but in search engines we use search bar. Clear?
Okay.
So guys, we'll go ahead now. So guys, what we have just learned here is someone has joined. Sudhav. Okay. These things are cleared. Hello, Anusha. Guys, you are just joined late now. I'll just repeat it again after a few minutes. Okay. So we have clear all 5 points. Search engine, search bar, keyword, long tail, short tail keyword. Now you're going to learn what is SEM. Okay. Guys, can you see the advertisements here? Ads, ADS. Can you see this?
Yes, sir. Yes.
People are only able to see. Only 2-3 people are able to see this, or all of you are able to see the advertisements?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
guys, you can see here, Google is fast.
Search engine.
Okay. This is ads. Can we say this is marketing?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Advertisement, yes, marketing, right? Yeah. And whenever you do advertisement, it needs money, correct? So when you do advertisement, it needs money in search engine. Can you say this is SE, search engine, and this is ads? Okay, this is marketing. So we will we'll add both the things, SE plus M, Google plus, when we pay money for advertisement to Google, it will be called as SEM, search engine marketing. Guys, this is really a good opportunity to learn about whole factors of digital marketing. So please focus, just you need your few minutes of attention, nothing more than that. SEM, search engine, plus marketing with the help of money. We have to pay, it's inorganic, okay? We have to pay money for it, right? If you want to come on top level, and we can see this ads here. Guys, can we say this is search engine marketing? SEM?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Think twice, guys. Is it fine? Can we say this is SEM? Search engine marketing. Sir. Yes?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Why it is search engine marketing? Because we can see ad here, right? This is ad. Okay. Can you say this is SEM?
Yes, sir.
This is
yes,
on
sir.
Google.
Yes, sir.
Marketing. Simple, guys. This is on Google. This is on search engine, and this is on marketing. Simple. Okay. Okay. Let's say this is also SEM. Can you say this is SEM?
No, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay. No. Who told no? Guys, can anyone explain me why it is no? Why it is not SEM?
Because, sir, there is no advertisement.
No advertisement. Okay. There is no advertisement. Okay. So
sir, it
is
shows
not
the website link. So it can't be the marketing part.
Yeah. Okay. So this is not a part of marketing. So does it need any money? Have you paid any money to Google for this marketing? No.
No, sir. Right.
So this is organic. Organic is, we can say it is free of cost. We haven't paid any money, not a single rupee to Google. Bring it in this listing. This is organic. Okay. Guys, have you understood the term organic and inorganic? Okay.
Yes,
organic
sir.
Means it is free. We don't have to pay not a single amount, not a single penny to search engines. But inorganic means we have to pay. Okay. Search engine optimization. This is SE. Okay. This is SE plus O. Search engine optimization. Guys, many of you don't know about SEO, SEM, but now are you able to understand? Abhishek, I am teaching slow, fast. Is it okay, Abhishek?
Yes, sir, sir. Okay, okay.
It's okay? Okay. Any
yes,
doubt,
sir.
Guys? Priya, Saraswati, Nandini, Javita. Yes, Ananya, Anusha, Astha, are you able to understand? Priyanka, Chetali, are you able to understand? Devi Reddy?
Yes,
yes,
sir.
No, guys? Okay. Guys, we will repeat everything shortly. Just give me 2-3 minutes. Okay. So I can see in chat box, everyone is able to understand. Great, guys. So we have just completed our concept of SEM and SEO. We'll be learning much more deeper in this, but for the session, for the webinar, we'll concluding this thing up to here. Okay. So come on, guys. We'll revise the thing now fast. What is first point? Fast, guys. First point.
Search engine.
I can't hear everyone. Fast, guys.
Search engine.
Yes, search engine. Okay. Second point. Search bar. Third point, fast.
Keyword.
Fourth point.
Short tail keyword, long tail keyword.
And fifth point, long tail keyword. So all 5 points are clear, right?
Yes, sir.
Now come to sixth point. What is sixth point?
SEM.
Search engine marketing.
M, right. SEM. Simple. Why it is called SEM? It is on search engine and we are doing marketing. Simple. If we are doing marketing on search engine, SE, search engine, marketing, M, money, right? So SE plus M, it is called search engine marketing. Any single doubt? Yes, no, guys, fast.
No, sir.
Okay, SEM. Next point, SE. Next point is?
SEO.
Okay. So, who will explain this SEO? Fast.
It is an organic.
Mm-hmm. It is an organic way to search on
without
Google.
Without money.
Right.
Without doing any marketing, yes.
Okay. Without paying and not a single money to Google. We can say this will be much more clearer. Okay.
Yes.
Come on, guys. We have reached like almost 8-9 point. SE plus O is search engine optimization. So, guys, we are just cleared all our basics. Any doubts in basic, we'll be going advanced because we have to cover from basics to advanced level.
Yes, sir. We can continue.
Plus O, optimization, search engine optimization. Okay. Now guys, just understand, let's say this is Facebook. If I will just show you just 1 minute. I'm just presenting my screen, changing your tab. Mohammed, Mac, Megha, Lina, are you able to understand? Ketali, Chaha, Rasta, Ananya.
Yes, sir.
Abhishek.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, can you repeat SEO?
SEO. Yes.
Yeah.
Abhishek Kumar, can you please explain what is SEO to your friend? We have many friends here. Abhishek Kumar, can you please explain SEO? Saraswati, Priyanka, Divya, yeah. Anyone?
Basically, SEO is the organic result where we get the result without paying anything to the Google for our marketing field.
Okay. SEO means search engine plus optimization.
Optimization.
We don't pay money. Okay. We don't pay money to Google for coming in the listing of as search engine. Okay, clear? I will repeat it again, guys, if you are not able to understand. Yes, guys, can you see Facebook here?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hopefully everyone has seen this logo once in life. What is this?
Yes.
Social media, right?
Yes, sir.
Can we say it is SM, social media?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
I am able to see some posts here. Okay. I'll just go in home here. I'll just click on home. Okay. So you can see here the post of BG Grow Hub. You can see some posts related to some different people, some friends and all, right? So we'll see here. This is, can you say Facebook as social media, SM? Yes, yes. No?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And what about this, guys? Can you say this is marketing or optimization? Is it paid or it is free?
It is not paid.
Free.
Not paid. How you can detect it is paid or not paid?
because in social media we don't pay. In Facebook we don't pay most of the times. We post in a group, not in group, it is posted in the like in the name of Aaj Tak. If it is Aaj Tak, it is posted by Aaj Tak and people view it. There are millions of followers. So we don't pay there. But if we add, we give an ad, we have to pay. So that it pops up in every screen.
Right. So guys, we can see here the advertisement. I have seen Aaj Tak here. Can you see any advertisement, ads or sponsored word here?
No, sir.
So this is organic. Same thing. There is nothing difference between much difference between SMO and SEO. If you get any post without any paying on social media, it will be SM plus O. SM plus O equals to SMO. Social media optimization. Yes, is it clear for everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay. Lina, Mansi, Megha, Mehak, Mohammed, Navan, Naman, Nitin, clear? Priyanshu, what is SMO? Clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sada, Shobika, Shubha, Shubha, everyone, Anushka.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This is clear. SM plus O is social media optimization, which is unpaid because we can't see ads or sponsor here. Okay. So guys, according to you, what is this? This is SMO or SMM?
SMM.
SMM.
Type in chat box fast. I need to see answers from everyone. Guys, type in chat box fast. Guys, type in chat box fast. Hello, Anil. You just missed. Okay, I got answers from Chaitali, from Shahat, Razia, Abhishek, Chaitali, again. Harsha, Leena, Pradha, Priya, Mehak, Rajul, Shweta, Nandini, Naveen, Shubha, Shilpa, Vishwas, Shubha Gupta, Shobika, great guys. Megha, good. I am getting really good response, guys. I am happy to see your active. You are super active, guys. Thank you. So hopefully everyone understood what is SMM. Trinity, great guys, good. Sadaf, great guys. SMM. Yes, sir. Very good, very good. So SMM. This M indicates money. Money marketing. Simple, money. Okay. Why? Because you can see this is sponsored. It's sponsored, right? This is advertisement. So when you do advertisement on social media, it will be SMM, social media marketing. And if we post normal post as we do on it, okay, normal post on Facebook, okay, this is Aaj Tak post, but it is normal, it is not boosted, it is not paid. So this will be SMO, SMM. Okay, guys, so we'll come back on our main thing again. Yeah. Okay. What is SEO? Clear? Yes or no? Shall I repeat? Even in a single doubt, please let me know. SEO, clear?
Clear.
Come on, guys, fast.
Yes, sir.
Yes?
Yes, sir.
Clear for everyone. SMM. Is it clear for everyone? Yes, no, yes, no, guys.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Lina, Megha, all of you are answering in chat box. Thank you, Jasadav. Thank you, Mahek. Good, guys. Very good. SMM. Tell me the full form. Type full form of SMM in chat box fast. Let's say who type first. Who type first? I need to see who type first. SMM, full form of SMM. Okay, I got answer from Abhishek first, Nitin second, Pooja third, Lina, Shubha, Shobika, Asta, Priya, Mahek, Finri, super active, guys. Thank you. Naveen, Harsha, Priya. Okay, guys. So you are so fast that I can't even read it. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Razia, Priyanka. Okay, Nandini, Saraswati, great guys. So I think we are completely clear with all the concepts of search engine. Okay, Sadaf, Nandini, okay, reply. No problem, guys. If you in late in reply, it's okay, but reply. Okay. So I think, guys, we have left one important point. even a single doubt, if you have, please do ask. And one important point I need to explain you guys is, guys, whoever have joined late, please focus here. Okay, this is search engine. Guys, we are going to learn one new concept. Please focus for just 2 minutes. Okay, everyone, yes, please focus on just 2 minutes. I am coming on new concept now, and we will be shifting to new concept. Please don't lose your concentration. Okay, laser like focus here. Google is search engine, search bar, keyword, right? Short tail keyword, long tail keyword. Okay, this is pass. What is this? Pass is what is this?
SMM.
SMM. Is it
SMM?
SEM. Guys, repeat with me. What is this? Fast. SEM. Repeat me fast.
SEM.
SEM.
Right. Search engine marketing. Okay. So this is marketing. This is paid. Okay. And what is this? SEO. It is unpaid. Organic. Search engine optimization. Are you able to understand, guys? Yes. No.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Okay. Now, guys, understand. I'll just type here one word here. I'll just type laptop under 20,000. Okay. Let's say laptop under 20,000 in India. Let's focus on India as of now. I know you are joined from many different countries. Laptop under 20,000 in India. Can you tell me what type of example it is? Example of keyword.
LTS.
LT. Long tail. Long tail.
Long
keyword. Long tail keyword. Right? It is LTK. Great. I am getting huge response in chat box also. Pooja, Leena, Megha, Naveen, Priyanka, Nandini, Rajul, Shweta, Harsha. Great, guys. Thank you. Okay, Mansi, Chetali, thank you guys. LTK, okay, long tail keyword. Okay, long tail keyword. Now, guys, if I search here laptop under 20,000 in India, I press enter. What happened now is Google have searched relevant search options, relevant websites. We shows same things related to laptop under 20,000 in India. Guys, do you think I will see Nike here or NASA website or ISRO website? Yes. NASA website? No. Okay. Why?
It is not relevant.
Relevant. Now understand clearly. Whatever you type in search bar. Okay, whatever you type in search bar, Google will crawl all the pages of internet. You can see about 1,97,000, not 1,00,000, it's more than that. Okay, this many types, 197 lakh. It's 197 lakh. Okay, 1,97,00,000. 0.61 second. I might be something wrong in these figures. Okay, but it will show your bank balance. So if you learn digital marketing, 0.61 seconds, many things are there. Okay. So the page where result come, okay, this page, search engine, okay, result, wherever you see this result, this is results, right? When you type and this laptop under 20,000 in India and press enter, it will show some results. Who will show the result?
Yes, sir. Search engine.
Google.
Search engine. Okay. Search engine show the result. This is SE. And can you say this is result page? Result page. This is one of the most important and most like it will be asked many times in your interviews. What is SERP and what is the full form of SERP? Okay, search engine plus RP, result page, search engine result page. And are you able to understand, everyone? What is SERP?
Yes, sir.
Any type of results. It can be paid, it can be unpaid, it can be marketing, it can be organic optimization, anything. Okay, anything. Let's say you have your house. If your uncle comes at your home, he is a guest. If your auntie comes at your home, it is guest, right? If your some nearby relatives, cousins come at your home, it will be your guest. Let's say if your girlfriend doesn't come at your home, sorry, as parents will beat us. Okay, so just jokes apart, let's focus on guest. Okay, so whatever the results come here, any type of results will be included in SERP. Okay, S plus E plus R plus P. This is really, really important question. It has asked by interviewers many times. Okay, clear, Abhishek?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Kavita, Nandini, Priya, yes, Priyanka,
Abhishek, yes, Kavita, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Chahat. Chahat, samajh mein aa raha hai, maza aa raha hai. Aastha, Chahat.
Yes, sir.
Chitali, yes, sir. Devi, Reddy, Divya. Yes, Kumar, Anil, samajh mein aa raha hai? Anil.
Yes, sir.
Achha, Leena, Mansi, Megha. Everyone able to understand? Shobhika, Shilpa, Shinidhi, all clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, all clear.
100%, no doubt.
No doubt.
Zero up, clear hai, na? Okay. Guys, this webinar is done with the help of DigiGrowHub. We are from DigiGrowHub. Okay. So, SERP, Search Engine Result Page. One more concept we have cleared out. We have almost cleared many concepts till now. I think we have cleared out 8 to 10 concepts. Search engine result page. Abhishek, the speed is okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, SERP, search engine result page. Now guys, we are focusing on SEO. The name of our webinar is SEO. We'll be going a bit deeper in SEO, on page and off page. Okay. First, we'll go on our website. We'll see exactly what includes in digital marketing and what is the base of SEO and all. I'm just presenting my screen. Yes, so all of you are able to see the website?
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, can you see this logo? Can you see the logo here?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Read this. Read this, guys. What is logo? What is it done here? Come on,
DigiGrowHub.
DigiGrowHub, right? Okay, so we are going with DigiGrowHub now. Okay, so guys, you can see here, there are various types of training in digital marketing. On-page specialized training, okay, on-page SEO. Social media marketing. Okay, we have just learned about SMM, right? Social media marketing. On-page SEO. Like SEO, it is a part of SEO. We'll be going to learn about it. Okay. Email marketing. Guys, do you know? Can we say email marketing is a part of digital marketing? Yes, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Any type of marketing which is done digitally is called digital marketing. Okay. So we have many modules here. So YouTube marketing, okay. You can see Master in Digital Marketing. This is a Master in Digital Marketing which covers almost all certifications. We'll be getting all around 6 to 8 certifications in this Digital Marketing Master Training Program. Okay, you can explore everything here. Okay, let's go ahead with our training now. So guys, let's come on-page SEO and off-page SEO. Anyone of you have any idea of what is on-page SEO and what is off-page SEO? Anyone can say what is on-page SEO, what is off-page SEO?
So maybe the on-page SEO means which is done on Facebook, Instagram, in that way. That is
on page. Content on the website, logo and everything.
Facebook, Instagram.
Okay.
Okay.
Sir, on-page SEO involves optimizing your website content and HTML source code.
Guys, for like Mansi told, media marketing. Mansi pages. Okay, thank you, Raja. It is really nice answer. Mansi, you just told advertisement. If you say it, I have a page on Facebook. So can we say it is on page advertisement on the SEO? No. That will be, guys, if I click on Facebook or advertisement, that will be on Facebook page. Come on, fast. Yeah. Let's see if I have. No, no. Can you say it is SMO?
What is that?
Social media optimization, simple.
Yes, sir, it is social media optimization.
Doing. We are posting on social media.
Yeah.
Normal. It is social media
optimization. Yes.
Social media optimization. Facebook,
yes,
YouTube, anything. If we just take a concept of posting on social media. SMO.
Okay, sir.
Aaj tak samajh mein aa raha hai? Ananya samajh mein aa raha hai? Taha, Chetali?
Yes, sir.
सो गए हम, सबको कुछ भी समझ में नहीं आ रहा है. प्रिया, देविता, यस, मेघा, महक, मोहम्मद, नमन, नितिन, इज इट क्लियर? ओके गाइस, लाइक अराउंड मेंशन, बिकॉज अब वी कैन, डिजिटल मार्केटिंग हैज वेरियस ब्रांचेस, कंटेंट मार्केटिंग, ईमेल मार्केटिंग, ओके, एंड वी कैन से वी हैव ईमेल मार्केटिंग, यूट्यूब मार्केटिंग, सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग, ओके, कोरा मार्केटिंग. So there are lots of jobs. Due to corona, we have increased a certain number of jobs. The jobs which we are expecting, the vacancies which we have now, we were expecting it in 2025, but everything is started now. The business which is not digital will not be sustained in coming years. So there is huge opportunities. Okay, LinkedIn rank digital marketing as one of the fastest growing job skills requirement in our corporate world. So it has huge market. So if you learn digital marketing, it will surely be helpful for your job. And guys, DigiGrowUp is the only company which you write, which can give you in writing that we will assure you 100% job guarantee. Because we know the way we I need a clear focus for just 5 minutes more.
Sir, the question which you asked. Sir, the question which you asked. What is the difference between on social media off? Like, what is the answer to it?
I'm coming on that. We will be starting that technical part now itself. Don't worry.
Okay.
Till now, whatever I taught is clear to everyone.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay. Yes, sir. So I think we have cleared. We'll just revise these things. What is digital marketing refers to? I'll just quickly take it. Okay, guys. So if you have any doubt, please let me know. What is digital marketing? Digital marketing refers to any type of marketing done online with the help of internet. Okay. Clear? I'll just wrap it up because digital marketing, you can also learn. I don't want to teach you what you can learn online easily. Okay. What is digital marketing? Any type of marketing which can be done easily online with the help of internet. Okay. So we'll come on. How is digital marketing useful? Provides metrics, allows you to provide personalized user experience, right? Guys, let's say, let's take an example of voice here available. Any of you boys have you seen Nykaa cosmetics garment advertisements of female? No, correct, because it is completely personalized. So meant on being only, let's say I am six, I deal in lipsticks, I sell lipstick and cosmetics. So then I will be able to see, being a boy, I will be able to see the advertisements of Nykaa, correct? So it's not about gender, it's about gender as well as interest. Okay, this works with the help of AI. Artificial intelligence algorithm detect whether I am a businessman or I am a normal boy. So if I am a boy, I won't be able to see the advertisements of Nykaa or any lipstick advertisement. But if I am a dealer, I am a businessman and I am a boy, then I'll be able to see that advertisement. Guys, are you able to clearly understand this? Yes, no, yes, no.
Yes, sir.
Alka, I'm audible. Razia, I'm
yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Is within 1 minute, we will one. No investment. Why? Because we target, okay, with digital marketing, we target only our target. It has a proper
on this. Your voice is little bit breaking.
So these are some useful examples of digital marketing, useful points of digital marketing which can be learned anywhere. Okay, we'll go ahead now. Yes, so guys, let's say if you on this, we are on search engine optimization. Okay. Just 1 minute, guys. I'm audible clearly now. Yes, no. Guys, yes, I'm audible to everyone.
Now, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Now you are audible, sir.
No. Naveen, Abhishek, can you hear me now?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, guys. Thank you. Guys, we have to see this now. Okay, these are the important concepts of digital marketing. Okay. Everyone understood what is SEO, search engine optimization?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Everyone understood what is SMM, social media marketing?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Search engine on this, right. So we have learned about on-page SEO, off-page SEO. Okay, let's read this. Chahat, can you see the screen? Chahat, engine optimization. This is really important. We'll close after.
Yes, sir.
On-page and off-page. This is this. Read, guys. This is definition. All of it is unmute itself. Unmute and read together. No problem. Read. Yes, guys. Please read search engine optimization. Read the definition. Pass.
Search engine optimization involves performing optimization to increase the flow of organic traffic to your website by having it rank higher up on search engine result pages.
Go ahead, guys. Go ahead. Okay. So there are two forms of SEO, on-page SEO, off-page SEO. Okay. What is on SEO? Please read this clearly. Guys, we have came so far, just 2 minutes more. On page SEO. Okay. On page SEO involves optimizing your website content and HTML so on your own website. Let's say you will improve the content visualization, compress the file. So any type of work you will do on your own website, is called on page SEO. On page SEO means it has done on your own website. Clear? Is it clear? It is not on social media, it is not on other websites. Only limited to your own website. Razia, Abhishek, Shahat, Mansi, is it clear? Yes, Nidhi? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Can you hear me, guys, clearly?
Yes, sir, we can hear you, sir.
And guys, we'll now read about off page SEO.
Sir, there is a doubt.
Sir,
hello sir, there is a doubt. So if they are providing it for free, then why is Google allowing them to do it? Because it is for free, then what is the benefit for Google?
Okay, please ask.
The question is, SEO, it is providing it for free. They are providing their own websites in higher search options when you search in SER page. So sir, why is it Google providing it for free? Sir, I am audible.
Yes.
I think sir left.
Mansi, अभी time spend करें. उसके लिए उसपे बहुत सारी information already होनी चाहिए.
Okay.
उसके लिए वो अलाउ करता है सबको अपनी इन्फॉर्मेशन डालने के लिए. जैसे फेसबुक हम लोग को अलाउ करता है कि कोई भी आए वहाँ लॉग इन करे, ट्रैफिक बढ़े, लोग वहाँ पे आए और उसको ज्यादा से ज्यादा लोग मिले.
ओके, दैट इज इन द केस ऑफ बिग वेबसाइट लाइक फ्लिपकार्ट एंड अमेज़न.
जी,
बिकॉज गूगल अर्न्स फ्रॉम देम अ लॉट, बट इन केस ऑफ स्मॉल वेबसाइट्स इट चार्जेस मनी.
स्मॉल वेबसाइट पे भी रेलेवेंट इंफॉर्मेशन होना चाहिए. अगर समझिए कि जहां अगर मैं इस वक्त ओमान में बैठी हूँ, यहाँ पे अगर अमेज़न का ऑप्शन नहीं है, छोटी छोटी वेबसाइट्स का ऑप्शन है, ठीक है, उसका भी लिस्टिंग होना चाहिए गूगल के पास, उसके लिए वो अलाउ करता है.
ओके गाइस, सो वी हैव टू फोकस ऑन पेज एंड ऑफ पेज. ऑन पेज इज क्लियर फॉर एवरीवन. I'm audible clearly. My voice is not breaking now. Is it fine?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So on-page SEO is on page, only on website. Whatever you do on your website. Okay. Off-page means you have to do it outside your website. Let's say we do social media marketing, right? Social media optimization. When they ask you guys to share it on Facebook, or when you post any of your promotional post or any of the posts on social media with a link, okay, it can be with link or without link. Let's say we have promoted this webinar on social media, and from that website, from that posting, we have inserted one link also in that post. When someone click on Facebook post, okay, which contains our website link. Okay, so traffic has been generated from off page, not directly from our website, right? The traffic generated or the awareness generated from off page, off the road, not from the website, that will be called as off page SEO. In simple language, on page, on website, off page, outside the website. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, Chahat, Aastha. Aastha, samajh mein aa raha hai pura? Ananya, Abhishek, Priyanka, Alina, yes, Mansi, sir. Megha.
Is it clear? Yes, sir, getting.
Okay. So, off page SEO involves promotion methods beyond optimizing your website. Beyond optimizing your website. Okay. Outside the website. Okay. Clear, guys? Okay. So, guys, hopefully you enjoyed till now. Any doubts, any questions, you can type in chat box. I'll just wait for 1 minute and then we'll revise from our first point to last point till now. Yes, Yashika, Shweta, Shriniti. Any doubt, guys?
No, sir.
No, sir.
No? No doubts? Okay, okay. Anyone? Any doubts? No?
No, sir.
Okay, okay. Okay, I'm just
presenting. Hello, sir. Can you repeat how is it done off? What is it off?
Off page SEO and on page SEO.
Not on page, it is off page, sir. How, can you repeat how is it done in social media?
Social media, let's say Mansi, you have a sweet shop, okay? You need to promote your sweet shop on social media. So what you will do is, you will share the post, you will make one graphic, right? You will make one graphic, Mansi sweet shop, okay? We provide quality sweets and put one link there. So when someone click on your Facebook page or Facebook post, the traffic has been generated, the awareness has been generated from your Facebook, not from the website, correct?
Yes, sir.
This is off page, not directly from the website. Clear?
Okay, sir. Understood.
Thank you, guys. I think you all have understood everything till now. Okay. So, guys, our we used to provide training on digital marketing. If you like the webinar, and if you don't have any doubts, we'll proceed to the session. Proceed to the like DigiGrow of digital marketing training program. Guys, we are providing a huge offer on digital marketing, which includes on-page SEO, which includes social media marketing, email marketing, all the courses in just 19,999. Okay, which includes the courses of around 80,000 rupees in just 19,999, which includes all, like 8 certification and also Google certification, HubSpot certification. These are some USA companies. Okay, and plus 6 months of internship and job guarantee. So if you are interested, it has really, really nice, like a huge ability to get the job. There are many vacancies right now. If you want to start with digital marketing, this is the right time. Okay, so we are starting our training program from Wednesday. If you want to enroll and if you like the way we teach, you can join it. Okay, and guys, I have we have shared one feedback form in chat box. You can get the certification from that. Once you fill the certificate, once you fill the feedback form on Google forms here in the chat box, I'll share it again. You will receive your certification. Thank you for joining joining the webinar. Okay, and guys, we have some of our past students. You can like listen how they feel. Yes, Razia, Naveen, how was your training session? In as you are a student of us, yes, Razia, can you please describe exactly how you liked it? Yes, Razia, please go ahead.
Yes, when I was your student, so main Hindi mein bolna chahungi.
Yeah, please, loud and clear. Okay, guys, please fill the feedback form and please take advantage of this huge offer. You are getting a benefit of 60,000 rupees only till Wednesday. Okay, only till Wednesday, because from Wednesday we won't be taking any entries. We have limited seats. We used to take only 15 to 20 seats batches in two sessions. Okay, so please fill the form as soon as possible and type yes, you want to join the training session if you like this session. Okay, yes, Abhishek, Naveen, Anil, Jahad, kaisa laga session? Can you please explain? Everything is fine?
Yes, sir, bahut acha laga.
Yes, sir.
Everything is fine.
Everything is good? Okay. Yes, so, Razia, yes, if you want to say something? Okay, guys. So, guys, please fill the feedback form and come back. We will be having a useful revision. Just 5 minutes and we'll capture everything what we have learned. And if you miss this, no one will save you from, like, you might be forget many options, many topics we have covered. I'll just take a quick revision in just 5 minutes. Last 5 minutes, we'll close up the session. Okay? Come, fill the form fast and come up, guys, fast. Okay? And type yes, you need to join the session. You need to join, you need to learn the training sessions. Okay? Once you fill the form, come back fast. All of you, please fill done and type yes if you, as you want to join the session further. You are getting a bulk option, bulk discount of 60,000 rupees just for 3 days, guys. Okay? So we have various options and we have a team of scholarship and if you want any help in installments and all, we have a team for that. Guys, I am sharing my WhatsApp number. You can connect with me on WhatsApp anytime for any suggestion, any further process of admissions, any enrollments, okay? 8482864968. I just typed in chat box. Okay. Thank you, guys. I am really happy to see your numbers completely retained from first to till now. We are all around 35 to 40 from first to till now. Okay. Once done, I am revising it, guys. Fast, come back. Come back soon now. Done. Fill the form. Waiting for you guys. Come back for revision. Don't have miss the revision. Okay, Naveen as a student have one timing. So Naveen, timing for enrollment is completely flexible. It will be according to you. There is no fixed timing. It will be completely according to your timing. And the sessions will be same as this one. It will be all live sessions. It will be one-on-one. We are providing completely flexible timing and as well as live. Okay, Mehak, fees is just 19,999, which concludes around 8 to 10 certificates from USA, from Google, from our company, from HubSpot. So we are certified from government as well as USA many companies. Okay, there's a company IAF, it's a media marketing company from USA. It will be certified from that company. Okay, and we write and give 100% job assurance because we believe how you learn. Okay, you will be working with our corporate team members. We give frameworks. It is just perfume hota hai, right? So we have content quality. It is not just a motivation thing. We give content quality. We learn practically. Okay. Yes. So Alka, this is just 19,999 and we can pay in discounts also. We have many other options. You can connect me on WhatsApp. Okay. So I can see many queries here. You can join from Wednesday, guys. Please do registration as soon as possible. You can just enroll in just 1,000 rupees registration. Okay. For registration, registration will be closing soon. So please register and you can pay a bit later also. But registration is really, really mandatory. Okay. Okay, guys. So now I think many of you have filled the form. Okay, Ravina. Okay, Abhishek, Mehak, Kumar, Anil. Okay, guys, we'll revise again now. Shall I start the revision? Yes, no? Okay. So, guys, we'll be getting one LMS, learning management system. The training will be lifetime. It is not just exclusive Facebook group. You can ask questions anytime. You can book half an hour discussion session with me twice in a week. Live. One-on-one session. Doubt clearing session. One-on-one. 24/7 lifetime access. Okay. Lifetime access to all of our study materials. notes, frameworks, everything. Okay, so I think we must start our revision session now. Okay, so guys, let's start with the first point. And now it's your time. You will be revising. You will be speaking up loud. What is this? Past.
Search engine.
Okay, unless I get answers from everyone, I won't be going ahead. Romil, you will get the certificate in your email. Just check the email. Okay. Guys, focus on education. Don't focus on. We focus on our education. Okay. So first thing is fast unmute, guys. I need your full attention just for 2 minutes. We'll revise all the
search things. Engine.
First point, search engine.
Search engine.
Search engine.
Second point. Fast. Second point.
Search bar.
Search engine, search bar. Okay. If I write something here, what will be?
Keyword.
Third point, keyword. If the keyword is long,
long tail keyword.
Okay. Type an example of long tail keyword in chat box now. I need answer from everyone. Long tail keyword example. Fast. Let's say who types fast. Example of long tail keyword fast. Phones under 5,000. Good. What is Google, Abhishek? Good answer. Okay, Pooja, laptop of 20,000. Benefits of digital marketing. Right? Where is best resort located? Perfect. I'm really happy that you got the time. Whether you enroll or not, it's secondary, but you got the worth of your timing, which makes me feel happy. Razia, computer under 5,000. Different digital India. Perfect. Perfect answer. Shubha, Shiniti, Lina, Pratha, Chahat. Perfect, guys. Thank you for your full attention. Thank you. So, example of short tail keyword, fast, type in chat box, short tail keyword, fast, mobile, Chahat mobile, phone, computer, food. Okay, Abhishek, you are hungry, very good. Food, I am also hungry now. Shoes, Assam, sweets, Pradha wants sweet, great. Priya, Pooja needs pizza, I also need pizza. Chahat watches, great. Amazing, guys, really super active. Thank you for making my time successful. I'm really happy to see you. You have learned a lot. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. So short tail keyword, long tail keyword. Search engine, search bar, keyword, short tail keyword, long tail keywords. Almost 5 points are over. Okay. Now let's see. We'll search something related to, again, laptop. We'll take the same example. Guys, I need really quick answers. Focus, laser-like focus, okay? Not just focus, laser-like focus. What is this?
Search engine.
Fast, loud and clear. Raise your voice. Engine. What is this? Search engine.
Search engine.
And what is this?
Search engine marketing.
SEM, search engine marketing. Perfect. Okay, what is this?
Search engine marketing. What is this?
Okay, someone told search engine marketing. Is it marketing or optimization?
Optimization.
Why it is optimization? Come on, fast with energy.
Organic result without any payment.
Perfect, Abhishek. Without any payment. Organic. Without any money, marketing. Okay. It is not money, it is SEO. This was with money. This is M. This is marketing. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Oh,
yes,
maybe.
Sir.
Samaj mein nahi aa raha, sir. Sir. No?
Sir.
Everyone is able to understand?
No, sir.
SEM. Okay, guys. Now we have to understand SEO, SEM. SEM, SEO. Sir, SEM kya ho raha hai? Sir, SEM matlab search engine marketing. SEO क्या होता है सर? SEM, SEO मतलब हम पे नहीं करते हैं, ऑर्गेनिक रिजल्ट. सर्च इंजन ऑप्टिमाइजेशन है ना. सर्च इंजन मार्केटिंग. क्लियर हुआ? अब सर हम फेसबुक पे नहीं जाएंगे, हम इसी को फेसबुक बना देंगे. हम ये सोचेंगे सर ये फेसबुक है, ठीक है. चलो तो यहाँ पे हमने SEM क्या हो जाएगा? यहाँ पे अगर एडवर्टाइजमेंट रहा, फेसबुक पे एडवर्टाइजमेंट रहा तो क्या होगा?
सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग.
सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग.
इंडिया मार्केटिंग सर्च इंडिया मार्केटिंग क्या होता है?
सोशल मीडिया।
सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग है ना, सर्च इंडिया मार्केटिंग नहीं, सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग। अनिल मजा आ रहा है, अभिषेक समझ में आ रहा है, चाहत?
यस
सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग, मार्केटिंग पैसा पैसा लगता है, राइट? सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग, ओके। सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग अगर फ्री होता तो चाहत ने एक फोटो पोस्ट कर दी, क्या पैसा दिया? नहीं दिया। अभिषेक ने एक पोस्टिंग किया, अभिषेक जस्ट पोस्टेड वन स्मार्ट फोटो ऑफ हिज फेस।
सोशल
मीडिया
ऑप्टिमाइजेशन,
ऑप्टिमाइजेशन
ऑपरेशन,
ऑप्टिमाइजेशन,
ऑप्टिमाइजेशन, ओके, ऑप्टिमाइजेशन, सोशल मीडिया ऑप्टिमाइजेशन, ओ एस एम ओ। तो हमने क्या पढ़ा बच्चों? SEO, SEM,
SEMM,
SSMM, है ना?
SMO,
FSMO, समझ में आया क्या?
Yes,
S में क्या लिख रहा हूँ कोई बताएगा?
SERP,
perfect, SERP। अब कौन समझाएगा? What is SERP? Full form of SERP? सर्च इंजन रैंकिंग पेज नहीं बोले सर इसे? सर ये तो रैंकिंग कर रहा है, रैंकिंग है रिजल्ट, रैंकिंग है रिजल्ट, पक्का सर्च इंजन रिजल्ट पेज, क्लियर?
यस सर, यस
सर, सर्च इंजन रिजल्ट पेज एंड नॉट सर्च इंजन ranking. 80% you all of you from like around 80% of you will make mistake in your interviews or after 2-3 days. If I ask you SERP, what you will say? Search engine ranking page. This is one of the usual message mistake you do in your interviews, in your like question answers also. Just remember, it is result page, not ranking, okay? So guys, we have learned many concepts: SEO, SEM, SMM, SMO, SERP, search engine, search bar, keyword, long tail, short tail. Sir, we have learned many topics, like around 10-15 topics we have covered. Okay, sir, we haven't stopped here. We have learned what is SEO and the types of SEO. Okay, so I will just ask. Okay, let's ask everyone. One minute. Guys, I need to see who will type really fast. Two types of SEO. Chahat first. Okay. Chahat is first for on-page, off-page. Pooja second. Leena third. Mega fourth. Leena fourth. Okay, again. Abhishek fifth. Trinity sixth. Shweta seventh. Pradha eighth. Fast, guys. Fast. On Naveen ninth. Okay. Pradha. You just type, okay, Nandini 10th, Razia 11th, great, perfect. On page and off page. Kum Anil, on page, off page, okay. So if I do optimization only on my website,
on page,
who told this answer? Yes, who told his answer?
Sir, Srinathi.
Srinathi, a clap for you. Very good, Srinathi. And you are able to understand everything. Perfect, Srinathi.
Thank you, sir.
Very good.
Thank you, sir.
Very good, very good. And if I do promotion or say optimization on my website, I ask the same question again, Pooja.
Yes, sir.
It is on page.
Yes, sir.
Okay. On page. If I do outside the website, then it will be off page.
Off
just
page.
To treat guys, okay. Let it be. So if we do on website, it is on page. If we do outside the website, it is
off page.
Off page. Perfect. Guys, hopefully everything is clear. You are really amazing listeners, guys. I really can't stop you teaching again and again. I really wish I can teach one more topic, one small topic, just 1 minute. Are you interested to learn more? Are you hungry to learn more?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. We are interested.
Shall I tell you one thing? One more? Okay, okay. I will tell you one more thing because we are good learners. We are learning really amazing things. Okay. Guys, you are able to see my screen. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay. So, guys, can you see the map here?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Can you see this map? Okay.
Yes, sir.
On SERP. Are we on SERP? Yes or no? Ask yes or
yes,
no.
Sir.
Yes.
Can we see a map? We can say this is a local map near my city. Let's say I live in Pune. I am in Pune now. So Vishram Bagh and Mahalakshmi Mandir, something. Okay. Sadashivpet. These are some areas of Pune. Okay. So this is optimized address. Can we say according to my nearby address?
Yes, sir.
This is search engine optimization, right? Is it paid or non-paid? Just tell me, this is paid or non-paid? Not paid.
Not paid.
Not paid.
Not paid. Not paid. Not paid, sir. Not paid, sir. Not paid, sir. Not paid, sir. Not paid, because we haven't paid. We are not able to see advertisement or sponsored, right? That's why it is non-paid. Non-paid means organic. Organic means SEO. But, sir, it shows local result. So, can we say it is local SEO? Can we say it is local SEO? Yes.
Yes, sir.
And the concept is clear. Local SEO. Simple. Everyone is clear with this?
Yes, sir.
What
yes, sir.
Is
yes.
local SEO? What is local SEO, Srinidhi? Please tell me, please explain everyone, Srinidhi.
Sir, in a map, we can see a local places, sir. But it's not paid,
yes.
sir.
It is not paid, it shows local SEO and it will show nearby places with the map, okay? So we have cleared everything. On-page SEO, off-page SEO, local SEO, okay? One more type of SEO is technical SEO. Things come there, okay?
Yes, sir.
So guys, I think I have put my efforts. Do you feel like I have put my efforts on this? Razia, Raymond, Rajul, Trinity, Shweta, you
like? Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
With just one session. Now understand, if you learn with us and work with our corporate team, how much you can get. Okay. So please, hopefully you have filled the feedback form and join our complete sessions. Okay. It's starting from Wednesday and the offer is just limited for Wednesday. So please join. You can enroll and start your class just paying 1,000. And we can discuss with our finance team for further discussions. And this certification comes from directly from Google. Google certified, HubSpot certified. Okay. USA, New York marketing company gives you certifications. Okay. We'll be getting email marketing certification, many types of certification with this. And I, as a CEO of DigiGrowUp, write and give you the assurance of job. We don't just say, we proved it in last months also and we're proving it here. So please focus, guys. If you wish to join, I'll promote you to join. And even if you don't join, it's okay. But remember these things, whatever we have learned now for a whole lifetime. Thank you, guys. Thank you for joining this webinar and making it successful. And
thank you for being with me
from first minute to till now.
Thank you, sir.
If you have any suggestion, I'm typing my number again. You can connect with me on WhatsApp. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, guys. Thank you, guys. Take care. Bye-bye. See you. And
thank you, sir.
Hope we'll meet soon in our batches. Take care, Shweta. Bye-bye. Srinidhi, you are really super awesome. You learned very much. Thank you, Srinidhi.
Yes.
Thank you,
yes,
Shubha.
Sir, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Shubha. Thank you, Razia. Thank you, Raymond. Thank you, Pradha. Thank you, Mohammed. Thank you, Megha. Thank you, Alamgir. Thank you, Lina.
Thank you, sir.
Raymond from Philippines. Thank you, Raymond. Thank you, Divya. Thank you, Dev Reddy. Thank you, Chahat. Thank you, Bhargavi. Thank you, Astha, Emmanuel. Thank you, Abhishek, Abhay, Thank you, Priya, Jivita. No worries, guys. Thank you. Bhargavi, hopefully you have joined a bit further. Thank you, Shweta. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.
Thank you, sir.
Bye, sir.
Thank you. Alika, thank you for arranging everything. Thank you, Abhishek. Bye-bye. Take care. Anil, samajh mein aaya pura?
Yes, sir.
Maza aaya?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, guys. Take care. Bye-bye. See you. If you, anyone of you want to join, please connect with me or enroll with our team.
I should fuck her in a